Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Cusco. We are currently probably will stay here with them because we want to wait until 1462 anyway. Because then we get the truce done with Wonka. In 1462 we will start two wars at once. No! He was so great because he gave us this minus 0.1 inflation. Our inflation is really terrible. Because of all the gold. Yeah. Who cares? So now we get a lot of more income anyway. It's probably for good. No, it's not for good. Yeah, I was also thinking about our first reform. There are five, and all of the reforms are going to give us some bonuses. I was thinking to go for the expand Mitma policy. It will help us to expand our land because we get a colonist and we automatically discover adjacent when a colony is built. This is great to learn to know South America and find other countries that we can capture. Also, I want to colonize up here to hinder the Europeans to colonize down with me. Also, these three regions have a high chance of getting gold as a trade good. And probably could also block the Europeans down here to get to us. So colonization will be nice. Also, every colony we build also gains us more authority. So this will be nice. And we have a lot of income at the time. 4.47 is rather good because we bumped up our production. And I don't think that we will need moral of armies, although it's nice to have, but at the moment I think we are the most fearsome army in our region, and I don't think that it will help against the Europeans in any way if we meet them. The manpower recovery probably is better than the moral of armies, because we really have a problem with manpower, as it's only getting up very, very slowly. But probably this will be our second reform of the bureaucracy, because we can save some admin points by taking this. But I'm not sure for the second. I will most surely take this as a first. I think after our two wars we should be able to do our first religious reform. Yeah, but let's see. This will be in 1463-4 or something like that. We now make a lot of money. Probably we could improve relations. Diplomatic reputation, this is good. What guy do we have here? Nah, there is no inflation guy. Moral of armies, probably we'll take the moral of armies guy shortly before we start the war. The wars. Nah. We want to attack you next. This is the third war we will do. So we will start the war with Wanka, and we will get Wheeler to help us in this war. We hope that they will get beaten up by Jimu, who will join the war for Wanka. At the same time, or more or less shortly afterwards, we will declare war on Ichima. They will get in Quito. With some luck, they will have some internal problems because they have some rebels there that they won't join, because I want to do this rather fast. Just conquer Lima and that's it. We want to also get Jimu done very fast, because I don't want much from Jimu, because we want to declare war on them as soon as possible. We have a lot of spy network on them. We can try to get claims on three of their provinces after we have Ichima and peace with Jimu. Probably we will try to get Wheeler to get out of the alliance by the second war. I'm not sure if this is possible, but we'll try it anyway. After he joined there, he won't join a second war. But if we ask him to join, he will break the alliance. So we start the truce with him while we are at war with these two, and while he is helping us in the war with Jimu and Wanka. If you understand what I mean. Let's recall the diplomat. So, probably, you can show us something from... No, you won't, because your neutral attitude. Could we change the attitude to friendly with you? Would this be possible? Come on, change to friendly. We really like you. Can we improve our relation with you to get some... probably it's not worth it. Let's improve with you. I'll probably need you against Jimu or Quito then. Yeah, it's only 0.1 still. This will be gone soon. We probably should build some more troops. Let's take the military guy. Discipline, moral of armies. Let's take him. We still get a lot of money, so we could probably take also a second one. Like him. Nah, like him. We don't want the monarch points going to waste. We're still ahead 2.07. But this is because we turned off our forts. We should turn them on again. Now we are only ahead of 1.06. And we don't pay our military to the full, so yeah, we are still at the plus, but we don't take the third arm. We will not take the third advisor because we can't afford him. How about we improve the relation with you? Probably you won't join the war with Ichima then. 1462, come on. The diplomatic approach of Kira. While growing up in Muissa, Kira enjoyed learning of the world. She was always asking questions and often pondered, yeah, whatever. Excellent. Diplomatic power. We should probably take some action here, because after we conquered this land, it won't be prosperous anymore. So let's take the encourage development there. Is it possible to get our merchants happy? Nah. We can only make them unhappy. We could give them more land, but I don't think this will work out well, because they will be over 100 influence, so it won't be as good as we like. So just do it now. It won't get cheaper. We don't have any diplo points anymore. Is it over in May 1462? So let's go there. Let's take another guy with us. ₹16,000 troops will be more than enough to get rid of all our enemies. That's good. ₹14.62. We still have a plus, and this is also because we did our trade. Yeah, let's get down there. And let's get up there. Monopoly company founded. Ooh, trade efficiency plus 15% and 50 diplo points, or really a lot of money. Diplo points, diplo points. We really love diplo points, so probably let's make another diplo point move there. So, time's up, Vanka. Yeah. Chimo and Kalchakwi. Huh. Kalchakwi is the one down there, isn't it? Yeah. Not too nice of you to join this war. Oh, we don't have any leader left. Is it possible to get a leader by the nobility? Nah, of course not. 1472, no. Until when? Ah, our influence is too low. Let's see. Nobility. We can give you some land. I think I saw some. Yeah, there is some grain land there. We can give you. So, how about you give me a general? That's okay. Yeah, he's not great, but he's not bad either. Goes down there. So we are more even now. Probably should help out first here to go down there. So stop. This is the place I want. No. Sorry. This is the place I want Wheeler to go after. Just attack my unprotected gold mine. You're right. Let's improve relations here. I'm not sure if this does anything. That's nice. Just kill them. Just go to Jujui. We probably can knock them out of the war fast. Yay. Jim is killing these guys. That's nice of them. Ooh, we can call in Chatkacha more something. Yay. That's great. That's really great. Can you go there? Great. We have the siege of... Where are you going? Nowhere. Just die. How about my army down there? You're doing great. So, let's declare war on you. We can't ask him to get inside the war. That's too bad. This would have been really nice. But we just want to take this land. I hope Quito won't come to help them. I hope these 8,000 troops will be enough to kill his 6,000 men. No, probably not. Ah, stupid me. I forgot that they could help each other. Good. Can we just... Oops, chicas. Nah. No, we can't take Georgia from him. That's too bad. This would have been nice if we could just force him to peace out. Then my war with Jimu would have been over. Why do you go to Georgia? I told you to take his castle. Yeah, okay. Let's take Chuchui first and knock him out. Well connected. Advisor cost minus 20%. That's nice. Muisca wants a royal marriage again. Yeah, why not? Muisca is so far away. It's okay for us. Okay, let's knock this guy out first. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Gain authority. One car. Velika. Where is this? Wanka Velika. Ah, this is up there. Ugh. That's not nice. It would have been nice if there would be some enemy troops there. And they could do the war for me against the rebels. We could still take it. It's only 14 separatists. Or we could take this. At least 5 authority, it's okay for us. And there are no separatists rising. Should slow things down a bit. It's too many wars at once. It's the Wonka War. Karchakwi has still a high war enthusiasm. That's strange. Probably he thinks we are too not strong enough. Yeah, as you see, this region is not protected by any forts. So they attacked it. Of course they did. Ah, this is nice. Go for Charkas. That's great. Yeah, attack my guy there. My ally. That's okay for me. Ah, yes. Wanka has low enthusiasm. Probably he will now give us what we want. No, of course not. That's nice. Timo is attacked by them anyway, so... They wrecked my country. I really don't like that. Santa Catalina. Let's wait until he's... locked. Like now. Where is he going to Chicas? Come on. Yes. We won this fight. Who is attacking you? From where do they come? Ha. Great. Ah. Ah, I see. this is because we won this war at the time when Jimu came. Ugh. What? The people are ours. Oh. No. Too bad. Yeah, anyway. Now, Jimu has a low enthusiasm. We want him out anyway. Because we don't want a war with him. How about you just give me money? No? You won't? How about war reps? And some money. That's great. So, now as we have... Ah, we don't have any neighboring. Ugh, stupid. Let's improve relations with you as well, can't we? No. No, we can't. There is no one to improve relations with. Why not? It's okay. How about you getting out of the war now? Can we humiliate you again? Yes, we can! Can we get your money as well? No, we can't. But soon, it seems. So let's get Quito out of the war. Oh, wait. This is the last one in the war, so Wonka will be gone. For just everything. Fine. Plus 4%. Yeah, just make core. So, Ichma, you will give me my coastal area. Give me my coastal area. Local unrest -5, gain 20% local autonomy in Jiaojia. Oh! So every time we lower the autonomy or raise the autonomy, we lose authority. Okay, we won't do this again. Hey, our first age bonus. Yay. After that we will stop this installment, developed nation. We are a developed nation. Yay. We could have also the large city bonus. Yeah, let's see. What is best? Improved war taxes? Probably not. I mean, this is not necessary, probably justified wars. This is not interesting. Transfer subject. Allow claims, bordering claims. That's nice, but we will get a lot of claims then. So probably we'll take the adaptive combat terrain, plus one combat bonus in terrain of capital. We have a mountain capital, so this is great for wars. Let's take this one. You two stay behind. You go on, probably there. Quito is such a chicken. Let's dissolve the alliance with Huila. They won't help us anymore. They are the next targets. Okay. My dear friends, it was nice to see you. Until next time, see you. Bye.